In 3JS, there are a number of ways to set a color. See the additional course materials for a link to the documentation. We'll cover four of them here. You start by defining a material. We'll talk more later about what this material does. For now, just know that you can set a color for it. If you don't set any color at all, the default is white. The Mesh Lambert material object that you've just created has several different parameters. These can be set when you first create the object or later in a number of different ways. One of these parameters is the material's color. This parameter is of type 3 color, and you can use all the methods associated with it. One method is to set the R, G, and B channels separately. Here I'm setting the color to red. This directly sets the variables R, G, and B in the color attribute to the desired values. I can also use the setRGB method on the color class, setting the color to orange. A more compact way to set a color is to use hexadecimal numbers. Here I'm setting a bright blue. The value 0x1280FF is a single number holding the red, green, and blue channels all together. Let's break it down. The 0x prefix means that this is a hexadecimal number, base 16, where the letter A means 10, B means 11, on up to F meaning 15. If you don't know about hexadecimal, see the additional course materials for a link to more information. The three channels R, G, and B are each encoded in order, treating each two digits as the channel's value. For example, the red channel is 1, 2 in hexadecimal. This means 1/16 plus 2 to give 18 in decimal value. Green is computed in a similar fashion. 8 times 16 plus 0 gives a level of 128. Blue is at the maximum, FF, adding up to 255. Each of these values can range from 0 to 255. The range 0 to 255 is used because most computer monitors have 8 bits of precision for each color channel. 2 to the 8th power is 256, so the range 0 to 255 is the entire range of possible color channel values. So, once you have a color you like, in 3JS you can conveniently just paste it into place. In fact, there's a way of initializing the material to color it when you create it. When you put something in braces like this, you're initializing that variable in the object to the given value. This particular hexadecimal value gives a yellow color. Note that the hexadecimal letters, such as the Fs here, can be upper or lowercase. It doesn't matter. I tend to use uppercase as it makes it more readable.